He had a tumor. Tonight the tumor disappeared. Let's clap for Jesus.